When one is confused, one doesn't like it, and clarity does not happen. So this is it.
Can you be confused without being clear? Are there clouds without the sky? Now what do you want to talk about? The clouds or the sky? All confusion is about paying too much importance to the clouds. Without realizing that if there are clouds, surely they are in the sky. Now why must I talk so much about the clouds? When you know that there is the great envelope of the sky, then clouds are beautiful. Then they don't threaten you.
Sir, we get feel problematic because when some pattern comes to mind, then our mind, in an we can say automatic mode, starts saying what to do. Then it feels trembled that I am not getting answer what to do thing.
Who will do? Who will do? Take the analogy of the burning house forward. You are outside that house. If you are the owner of that house, then what to do has a different answer. And if you are the one who has set the house to fire, then what to do has a different answer. So the answer of what to do depends on who you are. If you are the one who has set the house to fire, then what to do? Well, run away. If you are the owner of the house, then what to do? Well, call the fire brigade.
Sometimes it is both.
Then do both.
Sometimes
call the fire brigade and run away.
Yes. You realize it later, but see that it's forces beyond your control, but and you see them, you feel them, but that is what is.
When you see that the doer is a conditioned machine who has been doing in this way since very long, then this urge to do itself sublimates. What to do has a doer behind it. And that doer is not new. That doer is ancient. You very well know the workings of that doer. When you see that the doer is about to repeat the same story again, then you refuse to give the doer any more power. Then the doer simply sublimates, goes away, dissolves into the supreme.
Sometimes it feels that even problems are very much predictable. They are not.
Accept the truth, all is predictable. Hence, you must use this as a test. If things are predictable, then there is an element of falseness about them. Hmm?